We're off to meet the wizard of the Oz. I don't know the rest of the song. Hey, how's it going, everyone? It is Belzer, and today we're playing more modded Skyrim. I'm here with Rowan. Say hi, Rowan.
Hello, hello.
And it's been a minute since we have recorded a video. Actually, it's been like a month or two since I've recorded a specific Skyrim video. I actually do not remember where we were at. Let's go to our map. Let's see where it would be. Up here. So we need to go all the way to Morthal. Okay. How are you going to do that? I don't know where the closest ride is, but I found out that one of my good friends might be returning to YouTube. I don't really know the full of it, like the whole story, but if he is, I'm really excited. Let's mark these standing stones or whatever this is. What's up, bitch? Here we go. Die, fool. Okay, cool. I already know she has. I'll take that. Not the boost though. I'll take you to sell. Is there anything else I can steal? No. Oh, it's a book. I knew I had something to do with magic. I thought this was the standing stones because I know we're heading to Riften. Oh wow, look how green it's getting. Wow. Very pretty. We're off to meet the wizard of the Oz. I don't know the rest of the song. That's definitely gonna be my intro. Follow for Yellow Brick Road, Timmy. You can do it. I actually do not. I haven't seen that movie in like 20 years since I was like a baby. That makes me feel old because I'm not even like, I'm barely 20. So, like, the fact that I've only seen it once in my lifetime. You really gonna kill me? Now ain't this a surprise. Fine. If it's combat you want, it's combat you'll get, bitch. Hey, I'm getting jumped! Hey, I'm getting jumped! Alright, fine. You wanna be that way? Oh, okay. Well, Kind of hit him a little too hard in the head. My bad, G. I mean, that'd be cool. But my, I don't want my guy to look goofy. He has very pretty hair for some reason. I picked the longbow and the arrows. And the treasure map. They really did not have to attack me. I was just coming to say hi. What a bunch of fucking assholes. Yeah, let's. I was actually thinking about heading to Riverwood to catch a carriage if they had one over there. There's a bunch of stuff I can sell though. I'll take it. There seems to be a lot of bandits and like houses over here on this little road. Definitely doesn't seem the most safe. But that's okay. Rowan is a strong young man. And he'll do whatever he needs to do to survive. Alright. Oh yeah, I want to shout out my boy. Well, not my boy. She's a girl. My female friend, Starry. I'll call her Starry. Or MEB. Not gonna go with personal names, but she's been working on her new YouTube channel and she's doing some illustrations for me, and I helped her with her graphics, so I'm really appreciative of that. It's getting really dark. Do I have a lantern at all? I should also use this. Add my weapon. Do not look like I have a lantern. Oh, the picture looked different than. Earlier. Yeah, it was this one. Never mind. Yeah, that looks way better. That's badass. I look at this texture in the light. Look at that ray tracing. Kidding. If my computer could have ray tracing, I would be using it by now. But no. Follow the yellow brick road, Timmy. That's going to be the whole joke of the video. Well, we're getting closer. I want to get that Nern root, but I'm really lazy. And I don't really craft potions. I will say, though, Rowan, are we now in Riverwood? Yeah, buddy. Hell yeah. We're in Riverwood. Whoa. They sure do love beating dogs everywhere I go. Hey, guys. What's up, pimps? What's cracking? That's kind of awkward. I don't know why I said that, but yeah, what's going on, guys? Move, bitch. I'm trying to see the notice board. You dumb hoe. We'll take some of these cool rewards. Possibly. I'm having my Powerade bike beside me. I wish it was Hawaiian Punch though. I want Hawaiian Punch to sponsor me.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe, sir. Never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
You? What? Gotta get him a new green tunic, pointy hat, master sword. Where is that vial?
This is definitely one of my favorite followers.
That is the last time I'm riding the chocobo. Damn thing must my files up. Or did I leave them on the airship? Wait, that can't be. Oh, hello. Yeah, don't mind that. Great, good thing. Could I follow you? I mean, your adventures. So much more. My name is, Recorder. Yeah, Record. No, it's not. But for now, you can just call me Recorder. Or Record. Nice to meet you, Dragonborn. I'm sure we'll have... Alright, introduction's done. So, let's get to adventuring. Really? And here I thought you can actually... Just kidding. Here, I'll help you out.
I don't know if I want to take any of these. I don't know what that was, but I'm taking one of these too. Oh,
I'll talk to you later, then.
So yeah, now I have awesome badass weapons. I need to unfavor you. You're my new sword. Unless I get the Mirror's dagger, and I want to wear that ring. I don't know what it does, but. So how much does this do now? 19 damage. Oh yeah, it's over for people. All right, let's get some rest. Yikes! I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that.
Need a room? Talk to Delphine.
Delphine, where's right. Delphine? Delphine!
I'm the innkeeper. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Heck yeah, okay. I'm pretty sure this is the room. It's 8 p.m. Let's just crank it and then leave when we need to. When it's like 9 a.m. or something. I'm not really good at math, so. Okay, cool. Where's my follower?
What's up? We'll talk again soon.
Yeah. Yeah, we will.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not.
All right. It's kind of foggy.
Stay away from him if I were you.
Is there a carriage over here? No. You're really just having to walk our way through Skyrim, which is okay. I'll definitely cut out a lot of these parts of these videos for fun. Teach myself how to edit more. If I remember correctly, you go up here. I haven't walked this road in a long time. Also, remove it. There we go. I actually really just want to one-hand it. There we go. That's the wrong way. We need to go this way somehow. Yeah, I remember what I'm doing. Partially. And yes, one of the reasons why I got Recorder is just for the sword. I'm a scumbag, okay? I like to make my games easy so I can enjoy them. Not to say that you can't enjoy games when they're difficult. We need to get over here, actually. Kill this troll with them. This will help us with getting to the companions, which I really want to do. Well, as long as I talk to...
You look strong. Come to Norbasker and be a companion.
What's up?
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you.
Shut up.
Ha, another milk drinker crying about their effort. And as companions, our glory.
Alright, we've all been through this.
Not for me to see. Your old man's got a good if you go to him.
Okay, there we go. Alright, now we're good. My shift key's sticky. I just built this computer too. Must have spilled some Powerade or something in it on accident one day. Cool, here's the carriage. So if we need to ride the carriage, we can. I mean, I would mess with the jester, but... Oh, hey. Khajiit Caravan.
Yes. Take a look.
They generally have a lot of really good weapons. Quirk bulb. Like that. What the fuck is that? That looks cool, but I don't know what it is. I would buy that, but I'm not willing to sell any. Oh, yeah, I can sell. My bad. Weapons. Stuff that I do not need. Iron dagger, iron dagger, iron mace, iron tanto. Keeping the order. Okay. Now. See, now that statue just creepy, dude. I want to keep the shield just in case. I'm never going to use these. Eh. I mean, I could probably get close to getting it, but it's not worth it. I think we're going to do the companions quest. Wait. I figured out how to how I'm gonna edit the video, and it's fine if I get a strike. I don't care. But it's gonna be fucking hilarious. Okay. Now.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
All right. I don't know how it's gonna, how I'm gonna actually edit it, but like, it'll be great. I promise. It's gonna be super fucking hilarious. Let's join the companions, and then once we join the companions, I'll end off the video because you know we're basic bitches.
Those two at it again. When the shoulder turns. He's giving you
a man, the textures look great. The companions quests are so good. We'll just go down here.
Haven't seen your face before.
Shut up, ho.
Stranger comes to our home. Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you. Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting.
Vilkas, shut the fuck up.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas.
Kill him, Kodlak. Or Kodlak. I don't know how to pronounce your name.
For those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Oh, me.
Apologies, but perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference.
Keep what speaking on him. Heart. Yeah, that's bitch.
Of course. How are you in- That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Yeah, come on.
Aye.
Come on, I'll fuck you up. Get your ass up, bitch. Get up! Come on, lead the way. Lead the way, punk ass bitch. Go. Get going. Come on. Come on. Why are you so slow? Huh? Huh? Why are you slow, bitch?
By the way, isn't it time for dinner yet?
Maybe. But I don't have money for food. I mean, I do, but you don't need to know that. We all starve when we're... If you're in my band. And we're not the band of a hawk. We're the band of a cool kids. What in the fuck? Fresh blood. Hope you know how to handle this. Alright.
You don't belong here. What do you think you have to offer?
Hold on.
Oh,
damn it. I'll screenshot it. Oh well.
The old man said to have a look at you.
The companion armor looks really nice. You better.
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy.
Boy, I would have killed you if I could.
Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland. Have it sharpened. And be careful. Probably worth not bad.
What a fucking punk. He's lucky I haven't killed his ass.
Huh?
Damn. MILF have an ass. Okay.
What brings you here? I'm guessing you're the newcomer. That attitude would get you far. If you were some stuffy merchant, or are you? Around here, you'll want to learn to live your own life. I have a favor to ask. I've been working on it. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her. That's a good man.
Oh, God.
Sorry. I was looking at my file.
Oh, damn. This is taking a lot longer than I thought it would. It's been a minute since I joined the companions though and played through the companions quest, but that's okay.
Speak. Need something?
Well, why are you looking at me like that? Torvar. Oh yeah, Ayla's in this room over here. The fancy room, if I remember correctly.
Good, I've been waiting for this.
This
Wait,
is a place for warriors, new blood. What brings
so
you?
So the old man thinks you've got some.
Yeah, that's right.
You know this one?
No.
I saw him training in the yard with Vilkas.
Okay.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite
the. Don't let Vilkas catch you sick.
Ooh, it's a loot. I don't want to steal it, though. The more I steal, the more I got a chance of dying, and I don't want to get my head cut off. We're so close. I just need to, like, find Vilkas.
Sorry, I was looking at my phone.
Okay, well. Can't really wait because I don't have wait. Yeah, I do. What button is it? I forgot what button it was to wait. Oh well. I really gotta stop eating ice when I'm recording. Damn. My friend just sent me a tweet and it was hardcore funny, but.
There you are. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Okay, cool.
Farkas. Did you call me?
Yeah.
Of course we did, Ice Brain.
Farkas is actually probably the coolest in the companions. Better than his older brother.
Oh, I remember you. Come on, follow me.
Skior and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best. The orders are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in.
I know that people actually read all these books, and I didn't read any of them. Like, actually read any of them.
The place clean. She always has. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here.
Thanks, man.
I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work.
All right, guys. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skior and Vilnius. I appreciate you guys watching this video. It's been a minute. Well, I didn't actually know what we were going to do. I guess we're going to start out the companions quest.
By the way, if you're looking for we've got no I don't know what the I just need you to
All right, come on.
Skior says that I have the strength.
Okay, anyways, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit the comment or like the button. I can't speak. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, anyways, like the video and subscribe for more videos and comment down below what was your favorite part of the video. And what you'd like to see next. I forgot to do the question of the day today because I'm lazy as hell and I just decided to record one for fun and I wasn't thinking. Anyways, you guys take care and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.